Saints, we are here in Leicester Square spreading the gospel of our Lord and Saviour Jesus Christ. We have two men here raising the banner for Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Eternity, because that's what
God
matters.
Bless these brothers,
not black
spreading
lives
the gospel
matter,
even through these massive
not white lives matter, Asian lives matter, eternal life matter. That's what matters, because when you take your last breath, it's game over, my friends. We want you to be concerned
another
about
sister things. Here.
We want you to be sincerely
spreading
concerned
the truth. And then we've got another brother here, letting people
and
know
Jesus
about the truth, pulling people out the fire.
What does it profit a man to gain the whole world, but to lose his soul? What does it gain a man to get rich and to be successful and to be happy and go to hell? What's the point of life if you go to hell? You know, the Bible says in Matthew chapter 26 verse 24, the Bible says, woe to that man by whom the Son of Man is betrayed, for it would have been better for him not to be alive. What does that mean? That scripture was referring to Jesus. He betrayed Jesus for money, and you are doing the same. You've betrayed your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for money and fame and pleasure and sex and alcohol and drugs. You have betrayed your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for the things of this world. And the Bible says,
let them know about the truth, and the truth can set them free, my friends. How are they going to know the gospel if they don't know it? They're not going to declare it to them, my friend. There's a lot of people in captivity here, and we need to let them know. Otherwise, who else is going
to
do that? People's souls are perishing every day if
you're
going to hell.
What's the point?
We need to let people know about the truth. We need to spread the gospel in and out of season. No matter whether the weather is rain, hail, storms, winds, we must continue to serve.
God abides in him.
Season,
all you have is God's wrath on you. And when you die one day, God's going to pour out his wrath on you. He's going to pour out his wrath on you. The Bible says that we must all appear before the judgment seat of Christ, that each one may receive the things done in the body according to what he has done. The Bible says in Revelation 20 verse 11, And I saw a great white throne, and him who sat on it, who spaced the heavens and the earth, passed away. And I saw both small and great, rich and poor, you know, standing before God, small and great. And it doesn't matter who you are. It could be the celebrities, Drake, all these people that you looked up to. The Bible said both small and great, the poorest man, a rich man, or a poor man. It doesn't matter who you are, you're going to die one day. The people that you looked up to, you looked up to Drake, you looked up to these celebrities, if they die, they go straight to hell. The people that you worshipped, the people who you idolized, if they don't repent, they go straight to hell.
We're at the end, and Jesus is coming soon, and he's coming soon to judge the quick and the dead. He will judge everyone according to their deeds. Continue to serve him. Amen.